So out of that, we hear the New World Order music in the background as they're getting ready to come out for our feature bout.
For life.
Syxx and Konnan against Harlem Heat.
Good matchup. Harlem Heat trying to regroup, re-get themselves back together. Jacqueline believes she can get him back to the title. These two guys right here, NWO, gracing this arena here tonight on TBS on Saturday night. Konnan and Syxx in a comeback by Vincent himself.
Vincent making his way out the New World Order.
Look at that.
There he is. Hollywood, Hulk Hogan.
All
Sting
in match.
Is in your future, we hope. And if James J. Dillon wants Sting, he knows what he has to do now.
Well, you know, James J. Dillon don't need to be horse trader. You know, that's the time when you do horse trading and you sit around and say, I'll offer you this and let's come back with a saddle and all this. In this case, everybody knows what needs to be done. Everybody knows what is wanted. And what Sting wants, everybody knows that he just needs to put it together if he has that power. If not, find somebody with that power and do it. That's what I'm saying.
Well, the trump card here may be, and you know how difficult it has
trump
been to
card.
Deal.
That's good. Yeah.
It has
Hogan,
been to deal with
Hollywood
Hogan and his attorneys.
Yeah.
The trump card is that belt that he has around his waist or his shoulder and has defaced and has spray painted still is a WCW title.
Oh, yeah, I know that.
That's the trump card.
Yeah, and he's holding it.
He's holding it.
That's what you said.
Therefore, logic would think that
exactly.
The head of WCW could tell the champ, sorry, you got to put it on the line. And here is Sting.
Yeah,
put up
but logic always runs true, but you're right. That's the way I believe, and I feel that, too. We've seen Jacqueline. I'll tell you what, sister. Woo, man.
Well, Dream, take a deep breath.
Well, she'll get your attention. You know what I mean?
I know
she
that.
She say, I need to talk to you guys. Believe me, they're going to be listening.
Everybody would be listening as Syxx backs some people up so he can get in the ring. Hello, Jacqueline. And when we come back, we will have this main event matchup on WCW Saturday night.
Wow.
The bell, here we go with one of our three feature bouts here on WCW Saturday night. Do not forget, Chad Hudson, Larry Zbysko, tomorrow night, 5:05 on WCW Pro. And don't forget that we will be back live on TNT with WCW Monday Nitro, 8 to 10 p.m., 2 hours live each and every Monday, and maybe even longer than 10 p.m. should things get out of hand like they did last Monday when all members of WCW, members of the NWO, filled the ring for a little war outbreak, a little battle, so to speak.
Well, hopefully, too, we'll find out who is in these war games coming up at Fall Brawl only on pay-per-view. Nice spin wheel kick. Talented Syxx, very talented. NWO period is talented. I mean, very talented.
That's the base of their success.
Yeah. This is going to be a real good matchup or measuring stick for Jacqueline to see where she's got Harlem Heat at this point and their new, really their new career as we see them take on a new guidance counselor, if you know what I mean.
Pick up, down, goes Syxx hard from Booker T. They want to become tag team champs for the 8th time in their career, and that would be remarkable for these two men.
Yeah.
Fine athlete pick up, and down goes Syxx.
Great agility shown right there. Going about their business. Good tag. That's true. I've often said these guys dominated the 90s as tag teams to this date, and really, if they can get back on top, that will set a precedent for tag team from here on out.
How about this? A gigantic chokehold. Down it goes Syxx hard, and there you see the size differential of the man and what Stevie Ray can do with that. But Syxx so quick, such a great athlete, and he is afraid of no one. And how about that back kick right in the face?
Yeah, that caught him.
Oh boy, the Bronco Rider. Down he is, and Syxx of the NWO. Boy, I tell you what, they're as confident and as cocky as ever.
Yeah, he respects no man.
That's right.
I mean, none. Unless they're in the NWO. You know what I mean? And I tell you what, he's got his own agenda. This guy does too. Konnan. Oh, man. Arriba. You heard that. Kept that so yak. Yeah.
You talk about Syxx respecting no man, and you'll hear what the NWO has to say, but I don't think there's any doubt. Here's a power slam. Did not make a cover.
No.
You just saw the footage, and if you watch the encore presentation this Thursday at 10:35 p.m. Eastern Time here on TBS, regardless of what they will say, they are quite a group, quite a team, quite a force, but they are scared to death of Sting getting in the ring with Hulk Hogan.
Well,
they are afraid.
Yeah.
And I don't care how many interviews or, as we say in our sport, promos they cut on this and that, they're scared.
Yeah. Well, that's good. And that's a solid commentary coming from the Silver Tongue Tony Schiavone. Very solid, because it has the gut to back it up. And I guarantee you, it has everything going for it. If it does happen, it could burst the bubble of the NWO. That match could be the one. But think of this, before we leave here tonight, sometime later, this match goes on. What happens if it comes about and they capture Sting and put him to rest? Brother, we are in trouble.
You really think after what we have seen over the past year that anyone capture Sting?
No, I don't think
that
so.
Anyone can stop this man?
No. I'm just saying, don't let your mind go one way. You know what I'm saying?
You know, Larry Zbyszko always talks about the human chess game that is pro wrestling. Well, if this, in fact, is a human chess game, right now Sting's the king. You understand?
That's true. Yeah.
He's on top of it.
Yeah.
He's got him reeling, mouth open, not knowing what to do. One, two.
But I've never seen a man go undefeated in chess, is all I'm saying.
Well, there you go.
In a human chess game.
Yes.
You could be king.
Sting is not undefeated right now.
Yeah. But king, to me right now, king is Hollywood Hulk Hogan, the guy holding the belt. So we want our king to beat their king. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
And it can happen. We want it to happen.
Gutbuster, nicely done by Booker T.
Yeah,
Makes exchanges, Stevie Ray.
We got off on a filibuster, but that's true. It needed to be said. Right here, freaking on it.
Waits and measures Konnan down with forearm shots.
Whoa.
That's a fist to the side of the head.
Yeah.
Stevie Ray.
He measured him. Usually he's a little wilder, you know.
Single-handedly taking down the NWO here.
Maybe that's Syxx
Jack. Pop right back up.
He caught him in midair in a spin wheel kick.
How about that? Planted him down. And now, up top. How about this?
Yeah, Vincent shoves him off.
Vincent shoves him off.
Put a right.
That's going to be a disqualification. And Vincent got nailed as well.
As a result of a disqualification.
Man, he caught him good right there.